Okay, welcome to the next video of my Legend of Heroes Trails of Cold Sky 2 video. We're on our way to rescue Elliot's sister, Fiona, who was abducted by some bad guys. So, just give me one moment, I'll get this started. Thanks for watching. Right. Sorry for the delay here, just bear with me a second, please. Right. Had a dreaded typo in the name of my video, I had to correct that. Right. Right. Yes, the music is good, and I'm sorry about the delay in starting, but at least you can enjoy some cool music. Alright, I'm ready to begin now. Sorry about the delay.
And as for you, Alliance fools, I suggest you don't underestimate Fiona. She's the proud daughter of a military officer. She knows exactly what that entails. Threats or no, she would never give in to your cowardice.
I think it's just this game. It's really loud, just in general. Like, I play it with the speaker at like 10 volume for my TV.
Stop these atrocities at once! You should be ashamed of yourselves! Taking the enemy's family as hostages and trying to use them as tools of war is simply unforgivable! As Princess of the Arnor family, I will not allow it!
All right, let the operation begin!
Here we go!
Understood!
Officer? Officer? What's that
Lisa.
Mean?
Would you mind?
Understood.
No, don't shut up. I just can't always respond to things right away, but every time I look over and see a comment, I'll respond. You can talk. It doesn't bother me. Just during cutscenes and fights is probably when I would be the most quiet.
Keep it up!
Gotcha! Turn!
That's it! Just a little more!
Yeah, I guess you didn't hear me talking earlier when you first showed up and said this was really loud. No, I chose the wrong body part. It's not a body part, but the wrong section of the suit.
Keep it up!
I didn't even know I had 24. Someone was talking earlier before I was ready to start the video, and I felt bad because I was just sitting here forever. And she was like, good music, I should buy this game. I don't know if that was like sarcastic because I wasn't doing anything besides just having music, or if it was really a good song. But I felt bad.
To you.
I'll take it from here! Now!
Oh, I didn't know. Because I ended that stream and started a new one just because there was a typo in the title of the video. I left the C out of rescue and I was like, I can't let this just keep broadcasting this way. People will think I'm an idiot.
It's working! Keep it up! Just a little
of course.
More!
What person are you talking about? But I thought you'd get a decent number of views with VR, because I'm sure a lot of people don't have VR yet, so I'm not surprised you get a lot of views with that. idea who that was. The mystery thickens. Those were my videos. What emojis are those? Like Santa and Satan?
It's my turn! Now! Battle's over, but stay alert, everyone. I'm awesome.
That's just Big Nose Man. Doug Funny. To ambush it. Charge! Oh shit! Ah, no!
Okie doke, let's get started!
Here I go!
Huh. I have to scan every enemy in the game for a trophy. Just explaining why I do this on every new enemy.
Yes, sir!
Yeah. Well, all it takes is streaming. And then the audience comes to you. And I guess talking. And I think maybe my descriptions on videos and titling them may help. I'm trying that. We'll see how it goes.
Pick you up!
Got you!
Down we go! Here I go! Now!
VR video? Is that a VR thing or what?
The battle's over. But stay alert, everyone!
No, I've not really watched any of your VR videos yet. Sorry. I want to. They seem very funny, and I'd like to see more about what the games are like. But I've just been playing this all damn day, and then watched a movie that was kind of okay-ish on the Netflix. And of course, I had to do my normal paycheck errands, so. But I promise I'll watch them at some point. Those emojis are funny. I don't know what's better, to always be talking with that echo, because I know you heard, here I go, here I go. I mean, it's not noticeable when there's just music, but the sound effects and voices definitely echo. I just don't know if it's better to keep talking and just have an echo, or only talk occasionally and have the mic muted most of the time.
That's for you!
My turn!
It's my turn! How about this?
My turn!
Righto! There!
Here I go! Now!
Gotcha! Yes, sir! There! That's that. Let's get going.
I did it!
I'm so glad. This is awfully tight.
Turn around. Turn around. That's so funny. See, that's the type of stuff I like to hear about with the VR. That it can get you that engrossed where you can't tell what's real. And I actually almost got like that when I was playing. Like, I really want to play more of it next time you're over. It was fun.
Here I go!
Of course!
Leave this to me!
Yes, sir! There!
Here I go!
Yes, sir! Well, that's that. Let's get going!
Thank you.
treasure chest is absolutely beautiful.
I welcome all challengers.
Yes, sir!
That's really cool. That's pretty cool.
Here I go!
Overdrive!
Move. Now's our chance.
Now you can smoke all the time like you've always dreamt of. So I know you've always had a hankering to smoke cigarettes.
Now's our chance.
Got you.
Leave this to me.
Here I go.
Here I go! Now! Let's go, everyone!
Gotcha!
Understood! This is our real power!
Not bad.
I'm awesome!
Naturally.
I've got it!
To go back to that rest station so I can upgrade my slots and equip that quartz into Emma.
This is
Emma's Arcus.
Really tight.
You said that last time. Shut up. That one sounds like it'd be really fun to mess around on. Definitely want to do that. Leave me alone. I don't have a beef with any of you monsters. I killed you already. Leave me be. Leave me be. No, it's not one that I can adjust my orbs on. Blech. Now that new quartz will just be pointless for a while. And then I'll forget that I have it when I can't upgrade, and the world will just go to hell. No. Turn around, I gotta ambush you. Look at that idiot. There you go.
The advantage is ours.
You can save anywhere in this game. I just need to go back to that so I could upgrade some stuff so Emma can have that good quartz on. Orb mint.
There!
Here I go! Now's our chance!
My turn!
Yeah, that was great. He didn't try to scare you, he did scare you. And it was hilarious as hell.
Here I go! Now's our chance!
Got you!
Down you go!
It's my turn! The battle's over. But stay alert, everyone!
It sounded funny, because that was like the crappy first one. And then I didn't stream anymore after that for a while.
I'm so glad!
That's when I still had my old computer. But yeah, I guess 17's decent-ish for a random video like that. Look at him up there, all prepared. He's gonna get me. Maybe he's not gonna get me. I would look forward to playing Resident Evil 7. You're gonna have to, like, come over always and let me play it.
My turn! Ha!
Of course! Now!
Leave this to me!
Sia!
Here I go! Now's our chance! You're finished!
Here I go!
That's really good. I mean, you just got it a few days ago. I mean, that one that you said I had 17 on's been on there for like a month almost, I think.
Here I go! Enemy's vitals. Analysis complete.
My turn. They're off guard. Our time is now.
Understood.
Here I go.
Righto.
Curse you!
Yay! We smashed those jerks!
That's putting it lightly.
Great!
Naturally.
I mean, I'm getting better at the talking. I just don't like people to have to hear an echo, and I don't know a way around it when I stream on PS3.
Overdrive!
turn.
Now's our chance.
Here I go. Now's our chance.
Got you.
Of course.
Onward. Fly. Evil will fall before my blade. I've only just begun.
I did it!
They are leveling up like crazy here. It would be boring for people to watch, but I sense that I may need to level up in this place for a bit. So as you can tell, the enemies are giving me a lot of trouble, too.
There sure are a lot of ducks here.
It's a pretty old building. They've probably done a ton of expansions.
Oh, that treasure chest looks really nice.
Up attacks. We're using 500 of them. We'll see. Now I can finally get on to doing different things in battles, if it is at least the assist trophy, which I assume is what it was, since that's what just happened, which is a normal wall assist. As this takes forever to sink my one trophy. At least we have the music to go along with it. Yep, for using my 500 follow-up attacks. Woohoo! One trophy down. Okay, you can stop loaded now. Now back to our game.
Onward! Now's our chance! Our time is now!
Understood!
Curse you! We'll cut our own path!
Just that battle alone gives me tons of experience.
Okay, we're on the third floor.
The top floor must be right above us. Let's keep up the pace.
It's funny seeing you try to come through that door. Oh god, I saw part of it.
Now's our chance.
It's intelligence, no match for my people, smarts.
Yes, sir!
Let's move!
It's literally just one of them.
We'll cut our own path!
Naturally!
What do you mean, that incomplete one? Never mind, I should have read the one before that where you were talking about your puzzle.
Hard to find time to tidy up when there's a war going on, I guess.
There you go. Dummy.
We have the advantage here!
Yes, sir!
Well, I don't know. Oh, my Dragon Quest Heroes optional boss video has probably gotten up to 1,000 now. It was close. It was like 999 or something last time I checked. I really do need to just make specific videos like that at some point. I'm surprised it got so many. It actually has likes on it, too. Very few of my videos have any likes on them. Like, my most recent clip video actually had like 17 views somehow, and that's really unusual for those. So I'm not sure how that happened.
There! Get you up!
Got you!
Down we go!
My turn!
It's my turn!
My turn! Die!
Yes, sir!
Here I go! Now!
Gotcha.
You're finished!
Yes, sir! Go, go!
ready to keep going, Emma?
Certainly.
I need to look at those stats online soon. I actually just want to... It's gonna take a lot of time because I've neglected to do so, but I need to get on there and organize all my videos. Like, I did have everything organized, like in playlists and all that good stuff, but now they're not. So I definitely need to do that just to make my channel look tidier.
Let's move!
Of course! Arcus activate!
Leave this to me!
Righto! There! Pick you up!
Got you!
That's insane. Really, really.
Here I go!
There's nothing on it, like I didn't talk on it or write anything on it, it's just literally me fighting the three optional bosses, but I guess people could watch it for tips on how I won, I guess, but...
Now's our chance! Let's go, everyone!
Gotcha.
Understood!
I feel like a celebrity with that video now.
This is our real power! I did it!
I'm so glad!
Got my eye on the prize!
Jesus, that's an amazing armor. Sorry to do this to you, man, but when I get in this vent, I'm gonna go right out and respawn the enemies and fight them a little bit. It won't be too long. I don't want you to leave me, even though I'm sure you probably have the bedtime soon. I don't want you to leave from boredom. You can leave for bedtime reasons or to go do other things,
we
but
have the advantage.
Don't want to bore your ass.
Here I go!
Because I'm almost at the end of this dungeon. And I can't let this experience go to waste.
Here I go! Ha! Now's our chance!
Gotcha. Here I go!
Well, that one, it's probably because no one else streamed it, or actually that's not true, I've searched for it just out of curiosity, but I'm sure not many people streamed it.
Leave this to me.
But yeah, I was kind of impressed that the Lost Dimension videos had so many viewers. I like never talked on those, and like a lot of them didn't work right either, because I guess when I lived with Amanda or whatever, the internet was bad or something, but my videos always, well, I had my crappy computer too, but the videos would always cut off too soon, so it's definitely not complete. I still noticed the quality was really poor.
Let me help!
You have my thanks.
My turn!
Boo, how are you ever gonna survive, man? I mean, you won't be in your T-Rex suit, and you won't be in VR. Those are the only two things you want in life anymore.
My turn. Die!
Righto!
But regardless, it was really cool of you to stay and watch for a while. I appreciate that a lot.
Here I go! Here I go!
My turn!
On time!
How are you ever gonna sleep, though, not knowing if I rescued Fiona or not, man? I mean, I just don't know how you can sleep. You're not gonna know if I rescued her or not.
Yay! We smashed those jerks!
That's putting it lightly.
I've only just begun.
Listening's just as cool.
I did it!
I think I'll just fight once or twice more and I'll be good to go. I also just want to fill up all the gauges before the boss battle. Damn you! I don't know if I've got to ambush him or not.
Okey-doke, let's get started! Here I go!
Here I go!
Of course!
Leave this to me!
Yes, sir! No more chance!
Got you!
Turn. That was pretty funny.
We'll cut our own path.
I know. I love that so much. It's hilarious. I'm probably going to name my next New Year's video the same thing if we play that night, but it's hilarious that got so many views. It makes me laugh every time I think about it. Time to move on. The worst night of ever. Because there was a lot of crappy stuff happening at my place that night, I remember. If that's like the one where we were trying out the DLC that Adam hated, then it was pretty hard.
Of course! How about this?
Onward!
Here I go! Sit! Now's our chance!
Righto! There! Well, that's that. Let's get going!
We really crawl through this? way through!
Yes, sir!
My turn!
Unforgivable!
Bad idea!
Let me help!
You have my thanks!
Righto!
It's my turn!
Onward!
Alrighty, see ya. Thanks again for watching, man. I appreciate it.
Bad idea!
Curse you!
Well, that's that. Let's get going. Look at me go!
Naturally.
This is it.
Fiona should be just beyond that door.
Good to see you're safe, Fiona.
Heya, Fiona. Your knights in shining armor are here.
I don't know how I can possibly begin to thank you. And just look at you, Elliot. You've grown so much since I last saw you. I'm so proud of you.
No! Fiona!
There is nothing noble in using a hostage as a shield. Have you no sense of shame? Get that filthy sword of yours away from her at once!
I think you're the one who doesn't understand the situation that they're in. If you put so much as a scratch on her, you can forget your chances of getting out of here unharmed.
And it looks like the Jaegers your boss hired aren't here, so you can kiss any backup plans you've got up your sleeve goodbye.
You can surrender peacefully, or you can walk out of here with one less hand. Your call.
What?
Those doggies are huge!
Are these like the ones we fought underneath Bereahard?
No. These are clearly more highly trained. Please, be careful!
We're going to have to take them out!
Right!
Stay there, Fiona! We'll save you as soon as we've taken care of this!
The adversary.
Yes, sir! Yeah! Here I go!
Here I go! Here goes!
Overdrive!
Cut our own path!
great!
Not bad.
I'm so glad.
I've got this.
I've got it!
There! We did it!
Thank goodness! You're all okay!
I think it's about time you tossed that sword aside, don't you?
No way!
There's more of them!
You're only delaying the inevitable. Give up and surrender! Enough of this nonsense!
Uh-huh!
That's... Whoa!
Yay, I'm so happy he made an appearance! I love the character, mostly because it's Cam Clark and I love that voice actor. But I'm so happy he's finally made his grand appearance again. Your heart.
Fiona!
Instructor Neidhart!
I'm pleased to see you all again. But I'm no longer your instructor, so you should address me as Major Neidhart now.
How very you, Major.
Well, look who showed up to steal all the glory. Good to see you alive, Major Neidhart.
Likewise.
Fiona, are you okay?
It's okay. I'm perfectly fine. Thank you, Elliot, for coming to save me. For being okay. Thank you. Thank you.
I'm happy you're okay, too. I was so worried.
Thank you, each and every one of you. How could I ever possibly repay you?
We're just glad that you're all right.
Getting to hear you play the piano again is all the thanks I need.
The Lieutenant General should have this fortress under control before long. You can relax, at least for now.
Thank you.
That's funny. Remember when I showed that hooded guy earlier watching them? I thought I didn't know who it was, but he was there to help them earlier in the game. I remember now. I remember.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Leaving so soon? I see you remember me after all. That's quite the honor, Reen Schwarzer. There's no need to be hasty, but the time has finally come for me to reveal my true identity to you.
Ta-da! Tis I, Thomas, your favorite instructor! It's certainly been a while since you've enjoyed the bliss of one of my enthralling lessons, hasn't it? I trust you've been doing well. An excellent question, and fortunately, one with a simple answer as well. You see, I simply wanted to avoid any trouble that might arise if anyone were to place me as one of Thor's instructors. I must be a master of disguise, because it worked so well that no one ever suspected me. Indeed, 'twas I. My goal was to aid you as covertly as I could manage. But there's no need to lurk in the shadows any longer. I pledge my support, my life, my love. From now on, you can sleep easier at night knowing I'll be right there.
Thank you.
That is the end of this video. Any of you that watched during the live stream, thank you very much. Any of you that watched this later on, thanks for watching. If you liked it, feel free to let me know in comments. I typically will try to broadcast at least once a day. It won't always be daily, but depending upon when you're watching this, there should be another video where I shall pick up doing these quests that I just got. And let's see what my plan is for my next stream. It will be doing these quests and probably advancing the story a bit. I'd like to at least finish this act, maybe. We'll see how it goes. But thanks again, and I hope you enjoyed. Take care.